X Factor went live with Sharon and the girls.
You are going to go far.
That's your stage and you just took it tonight.
Against Louis and the boys.
The public are always right.
The performance of the entire night.
Spencer went home.
I want to thank the UK for taking me in with open arms.
And Grace was crowned winner of the night.
What the heck? Incredible, incredible.
Tonight, it's Simon and the Groups, the Cut Kelvins, Sean and Connor Price, Rag Sue, and Jack and Joel versus Nicole and the Overs, Matt Lennon, Kevin Davey White, Tracy Leanne Jeffert, and Talia D. Who will leave? And who will win the prize? Your votes decide.
Welcome to the X Factor, the live finals! Good to have you with us. So last night the girls took on the boys and all our esteemed judges could do was let off steam because you had the power. And the great news is tonight, you still have the power! Yes! We spoil you, we really do. So tonight it's the Groups versus the Overs. Now, unfortunately, on doctor's orders, Simon is still not well enough to be here. Thank you very much. But fear not, in his stead, we've brought on a hugely talented super sub who played a blinder when she joined the judges in Edinburgh and Manchester. Tricky away fixtures. It's Alesha Dixon. How many hours notice?
About five.
Ooh,
what chilling you... out on the couch today, you know, with my daughter, my only day off this week, and I get the call.
I said, sorry, mummy's got to go to work.
Got to go to work.
She on her own in the house now?
Or? With my mum.
Are you channeling your inner cow?
Do you know what? Simon and I share the same birthday, but we're very, very different.
Yeah.
But I'm here for his act. You know, it's really important that they feel like they've got someone here for them.
But you know what?
Don't you start with me, Louis.
I say, are you? Only because you are, you know, you're blunt and you're direct and you're opinionated and we love that about you.
I mean, look, I'm honest, but at the end of the day, I need to be here for them. You know, I genuinely hope that you're okay, Simon. We wish you well. And I'm here representing for the cow. But I'm not going to be as nasty.
And you're championing the Groups, obviously.
Of course, yeah.
Okay, brilliant. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll see a lot more of them later on, of course. Your X Factor judges! So, as per yesterday, obviously, this weekend's theme is...
Smash Yourself!
Express Yourself, tonight's ace finalist, singing a song that they and their mentors think best chooses who they are musically, and as you know, everything will be decided on your votes. Whoever gets the fewest votes leaves the competition. Who gets the most will take on yesterday's winner, Grace, in tonight's prize fight.
The prize fight!
Just in case you didn't hear me the first time, whoever wins will be off for that fantastic trip of a lifetime, jetting off to New York to see Pink in concert and then spending time with the lady herself. All that, plus making his X Factor debut on this stage, a certain Mr. Stormzy is performing live! Okay.